What the fuck's all the ruckus, boss?
Ain't got time to explain, Bill. Go out front and see if the girls need any help, okay? I'll be back soon. Oh, and Bill, lock this door behind us and don't leave the diner till help gets here, okay?
Sure. Sure, boss.
Joe, grab that gun over there on the side. I'll take you to Ernie's place. He's got a gun store not too far from here. He'll be able to help us. You got the gun, Joe? Come on. These friends of yours?
I didn't know it at the time, but there was a lot more to this than cigarettes. An innocent man had been killed here, and I had a feeling he was going to be the last.
We'll make it quick. Thank you. You guys take care of him and we'll sort your cut out later, okay?
No problem, boy. I got your cure right here.
Figured this must have been Weasel Walt. Killing's a funny thing, kid. It can be the easiest of things and can also be the hardest. If you think of your target as a father, a brother, a son, even for a second, then you're a dead man. I was no stranger to guns, even in the early days. I've been to war seeing guys die right in front of me by my own hand. For me, shooting and dropping a guy is as easy as breathing.
See you in hell.
When I reached the junkyard, more Weasel Walt's redneck goons were waiting for me. I just couldn't fucking understand why someone wanted me dead so badly.
do with this dog?
If the fucking inbreds thought I was gonna go running under a hanging car while they were at the controls, then they were even more stupid than I thought. Much for redneck cunning.
Sweet dreams, fucko.
When I reached the gun store, there was no one around, and since I wasn't planning on getting myself killed, I thought I'd best announce myself.
Ernie, you in here? I'm here, boy. And just who the fuck are you?
The name's Varola. Joey Varola.
Sorry, son. I thought you was one of those no-good boys of weasels. I reached called to say you'd be here soon. Well, where's Merv?
I'm afraid Merv didn't make it, old man.
Dead? Fuck. Weasel Walt and his boys have gone too far this time.
You know where I can find this guy?
Yeah, but I got a more pressing problem, boy. While we stand here getting acquainted, Walt's boys are busy raiding my store. I ain't as young as I used to be, and sure could use a hand here.
Way I figured it. The way to the swamp was through the old-timers' gun store, and if I was ever going to get my truck back, his problem had just become my problem. Lead the way, old man.
Thank you, boy. I couldn't have done it on my own. You want to find your truck? Go out that door and just keep on going. There's only one way through to the swamp from here.
Glad I could help, old-timer.
Hey, enough of the old. Now, you're gonna have to forgive me, because I got a whole lot of cleaning up to do back there. Walt and his boys are no good thieves and liars. You go give them what they deserve, son.
So after the redneck, you jerks are back, huh? That's Varola, Jacob.
Put it on your gravestone, prick.
Whoever had sent these guys to look after me wasn't taking any chances. Seemed like half of fucking New York's wise guys had turned out just to see I didn't make it through the day alive.
fucker.
Sweet dreams, fucko.
So, at last, I reached the swamp. I just had to find the truck, and I was in the clear, but as usual, things didn't go that easy.